I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you'd like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape. About my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña colada. Red tape at a bar full of valleys where we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean.
In the movies, what's going to happen next is often revealed by the background music.
Hey, Bob, the boss wants to see you.
Really? Do you think it's about my raise?
Sure.
All right. Wish me luck.
Dibs on his chair.
Wouldn't it be nice if in our lives we could have the same kind of warning?
Sir, the painters are here to remove their paint stains from last week.
Great. Think they'll ruin anything else this time?
Probably.
We don't know what will happen to us next, but Jesus does, and he wants us to trust him with our future.
I'll be down in a bit. I'm going to take a shower. You know, on second thought, I don't smell that bad.
Have you trusted Jesus with your future? The time to decide is now. Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.